It was as though this plan had been with him all his life, pondered through the seasons, now in his 15th year, crystallized with the pain of puberty.
So, why'd you move here?
My mom had to get a restraining order against my stepdad. He has emotional problems.
Oh, I have those too. What kind of emotional problems does your dad have?
I'm gonna tell you a little story today about a young man whose life was completely destroyed by these instruments of fear.
Donnie is experiencing what is commonly called a daylight hallucination. Has he ever told you about his friend Frank, the giant bunny rabbit?
The what?
I'm not going to be able to continue this conversation.
Don't worry. You got away with it.
When's this gonna stop?
You should already know that.